to brains, what it is, what it be. It's your girl Danny, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to 2021, everybody. Welcome to my channel. This is the first video you probably will see, or not, or no, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if it's the first one, if it's not. Just happy New Year's to everybody. Love you the most. Hope you have the most amazing year. Obviously, last year was a little bit. How do I describe that year? I don't know. But anyways, we're here for new music, new everything, okay? I'm so excited. I'm doing a reaction for Olivia Rodrigo, driver's license. And I'm not like most, like I've seen people reacting to this and I'm like so proud of her. But you know, I'm probably those people don't really like know about her or anything, but I do, just letting you know guys, I have been obsessed with driver's license. Since she came out with this, like, if you're a true Olivia, I don't know what's the stan name, but you know, if you're a stan, if you stan her, you will know that she dropped it on Instagram a few months ago, and honestly, I fell in love. I was like, literally, like, I know this is gonna be my favorite song, like, my first favorite song of 2020, like, 2021, I'm sorry. Like, I just know this song is just gonna be amazing. Let's just give it a little moment for our queen driver license Instagram version, okay? Please.
Got my driver license last week, something we always talked about, cause you were so excited for me to finally drive to your house, and today I drove through the suburbs.
Oh, the song just hits, okay? It hits.
Probably with that brunette girl, they all want you.
I'm gonna try my best to not mention this boy's name here in this reaction. Let's not talk about it, but actually let's talk about it. Let's have some tea down in the description, down in the comments. Oh my god, so good, so good. The way she hits the notes, it's the way she hits the notes. So yeah, I just wanted to mention that because like I will probably sing along to this. It's not because like I saw it already. I'm just doing like a second reaction. I have not seen the music video at all. I have not seen, like, this is another version, okay? Like I heard it on Instagram and this is like a beat, like just like, okay, different shit, okay? But I know that maybe some of the lyrics that were in those versions before is gonna be in this one. And I'm so excited to listen to the whole thing. Let's go. I'm so excited to watch like a music video. Obviously the only one she has is All I Want. But this is like soloed, like this is her, okay? Oh, already sounds like a bop.
My driver's license last week, something we always talked about.
This is beautiful. The lining, come on.
To finally drive up to your house, and today I drove through the suburbs.
I love her, wow.
Cause you weren't around.
Ooh, come on. Ooh, production. Do you hear the beat? Wait. It's the same lyrics and I'm like, the T.
You're probably with that blonde girl.
Oh, the T. It's not the, ooh. Olivia, okay. You know, I am so proud of her. Like she said, you know, this is my single, so. Gotta be true to the story.
You're probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt.
Ooh.
She's so much older than me. She's everything I'm insecure.
Wow, the tea about this. Ooh, beautiful. She looks so cute. How could I love? Okay, that changed.
And I know we weren't perfect, but
to sing. This is so pretty music video. She looks gorgeous, natural, just wow. 90s, I don't know. You better. Minnie Taylor. I just, wow, it's in her. It's in her. You hear her. Do you listen to the notes? Do you listen to the heartbreak? I don't think you do. Oh, it's a passion for me, okay? Wow, she is literally She's turning 18 this year, so I just don't know what I'm saying. I'm just like, she's so young and so amazing.
So,
come on, Note. Oh, Heartbreak, yes. Olivia. I'm sorry. I'm trying not to speak. I'm trying not to say the voice. No, everybody knows. Ooh. You said forever, now I drive alone past her street. She literally looks like she's about to cry.
Wow.
Oh, of hearing how much I miss you. Yes. I love this video so much.
Pretty outfit, pretty girl, pretty car, pretty lyrics, pretty concept, pretty lightning.
Felt this way. She's crying. Don't. Girl, you're gonna be okay. You're gonna pass this. The heart of yours is gonna heal.
So okay.
I'm so glad I'm not going through a heartbreak right now, but. Yes.
Ooh.
Oh, ooh. Come on. Do you look at her? Do you see her? She looks so pretty. Oh no, I'm gonna cry. Because I'm gonna cry.
No, I don't think you understand. I'm obsessed.
I was literally saying like, oh my god, I'm not going through a heartbreak, so yay. But she's bringing feelings that I thought were gone, you know what I'm saying? And I'm just like so proud of her. She literally, this bridge was so like Taylor-ish, but like very Olivia, obviously, like I'm not comparing her. It's just like, that song is so good and the lyrics and the music video like kind of changed and I'm like, no, no with the feelings.
I drive alone past your street.
Ooh, she looks so pretty. Olivia, I felt like a mother right now. I was like, I just felt like a mother. I am honestly so proud of her. Like, this is taking way longer than I thought it would, but I just, wow. I'm literally so proud of her. The songwriting is immaculate. We've all known about that, but still, like, this bridge, the melodies with the, it's just so real. Like, literally, she makes you feel what she's feeling, okay? She's like, I'm heartbroken and I literally miss this guy so much. Literally, my heart is freaking breaks every time I hear his name. I think about his face, like every time, you know, like it's that intense shit. Like when you feel like your heart is literally about to burst, like about to explode, that kind of feeling. Ooh, that's not a good, like it's been a while since I've had that feeling, but I just relate to her and everybody's gonna relate to her. And if I was younger, because I'm obviously older than her, if I was just like a little girl, I would be like, oh my god, like she's my role model, you know, like, I don't know, very, very well put in the music video, in the song, the melodies, just her feeling, and ooh, so good. And it's just like, you've been through this. When you break up with someone, you go to the same place, it's just like, oh my god, like, triggered. And she said the fucking and it's like, it's fine, because it literally, that's how she feels, like, I don't know. She looks so pretty in everything, like. Wait, I want to see what her, like, little earring says. I think, what is that? Suck? I thought it would be something like, you know, like, to leave them out. So believe me, no message. Every shot in this music video is literally art. Wow. She did that. I don't think she knows. I think she knows, actually, because she's so happy about it. But I've never felt this way. better sing, girl.
And I just can't imagine how you could be so okay. Now that I'm
notes.
Didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. Cause you said forever now.
No, I drive alone
past your street.
This song is literally my favorite thing ever.
You said forever, now I drive alone.
Ooh, alone. Olivia. Yo, Matthew Dillon Cohen. Matthew Dillon. You did the hell out of this music video. I don't, like, you, like, he really portrayed the feeling of the song and everything. So well done. Like, this is so well done. She is literally going to be like the next little princess, like, just like, she's gonna be the it girl, okay, for the next generation, and that is on period. You're not, stop missing on this girl just because she came from Disney, whatever. Stop missing, because like, she literally has so much talent, it's insane. And the heartbreak, the everything, just the everything, okay? Like, literally so proud of everything. Like, the fact that she changed the brunette to the blonde, okay? She's just, like, it. And she's finding herself still. But, like, I just know where she's going, you know? Like, and just, like, the inspirations are there. The bridge, bro. The bridge, like, I don't... The song, the concept is just so sad. If you know the whole story, you know the whole story. And I'm just proud of her, honestly. Okay, guys, that was my reaction for Driver's License by Miss Olivia Rodrigo. I'm sorry. Olivia Rodrigo. I'm so happy and proud for her. Hi, Olivia, if you're watching that, you're not. But, you know, if you are, I'm proud of you, girl. Go get it. Yes, you're gonna actually... I'm so glad that you went through the heartbreak, because you got the song, girl. So, you know, you have to just stay positive. Everything will pass. And, yo, you are going places. You're already in places, but... So proud of you. Just know that everybody's just vibing to the song and just like crying, but it's the best feeling ever. Thank you for bringing this feeling. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. I love you so much, and if you want to see any more of me, please subscribe, watch my other videos if you want to, and I will see you soon with another one. Bye.